Hi, welcome back to Relax My Cat. I'm Barbara and this is Sponge, and today we are going to look at why does my cat love water? It could be your cat's breed. Bengals, Turkish Vans, Maine Coons, Domestic Shorthairs, Manx, Turkish Angoras, Japanese Bobtails, and Norwegian Forest Cats are all known for loving water more than other breeds. In fact, the Turkish Van loves water so much it's often referred to as the swimming cat. Some breeds like the Turkish Van and Turkish Angora may lack water more because their fur is more water resistant than other breeds, so they aren't having to deal with wet and soggy fur. In the wild, many big cats will actually swim in rivers or lakes to get relief from the searing heat. Some domestic cats love swishing at water to make it move. They see water as a toy. Cats love anything that moves, so maybe your kitty loves the movement water makes with an enthusiastic paw swipe. If I try to have a bath, Sponge here likes to perch on the side of the bath, and he tries to put his paw in, but he doesn't quite dare to, so he just runs up and down the side of the bath instead, making sure I can't read my book. If your cat loves water, it could be that she was exposed to water at a very young age. For example, some show cats who are bathed as kittens. Most water-loving cats like to explore water on their own terms. For these cats, if they get sprayed with water, it's mostly the surprise that they may not like rather than the water itself. Some water-loving cats have done crazy things like jump into the tub during bubble baths to bat bubbles around with their paws, leaning inside a toilet bowl to bat the water there, sticking a paw in an unsuspecting water glass, or even joining children in the tub a few times a week. So what is it about your cat and water? What do they get up to? Just pop it in the comments below. We would love to hear about it. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle there. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far side and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching, and Sponge and I will see you again in another video very soon. Bye for now.